Welcome to the new segment of the grade 10th. So we are discussing already, you know, that the geography 6th chapter, that is manufacturing industry. Yes, in a manufacturing industry, we have discussed classification of the industries, and in that first one, agro-based industry. Yes, so cotton industry, textile industry has completed. Now today we are going to sub topic of the same agro-based industry, jute textile. So jute, it is obtained from a plant. Yes, so jute is a, we are taking from a plant, and in the world, it in our country, it is a second place for exporter after the Bangladesh. Yes, before the independent, we are the producing the more jute, but after the independence, after the partition of the Bangladesh, so the almost all the most of the mills are the located in West Bengal. Yes, that is the river of the Hooghly, where it is produced more, where they are having a narrow belt. When you see this location of a map, yes, we can see the easily, we can understand about where the jute industries are the more, that is Bangladesh and Hooghly river, we can see. Yes, and when we observe these jute textile, yes, first jute mill, it was set up the near the Kolkata in 1855, and after the partition, after the 1947, jute mills are removed. Why? Because the almost all 3/4 part of the jute production producing areas, they are the went for to the Bangladesh. Yes, so why the here in a Hooghly river or the in near Kolkata, more production has developed, because the which are the necessary things for to the any kind of the industry, that is power or electricity, water, labor, and area wise, when we see that Kolkata, it is very suitable for to the jute textile. Yes, so when we observe that where the supported by a goods network, railway, waterways, and roadways facilities are the more, where in a Kolkata, where in the Hooghly basins, they are the almost all every necessary things will be available in the Hooghly areas. The cheap labor and skilled labors also is available in these areas, and the nearer the who are the nearer the places, that is Bihar, Odisha, Uttar Pradesh, they are the people, they are the coming for to the work in these areas. And Kolkata is this large urban center, the where the provides banking and insurance for the port facilities, export for the jute goods in the other places. And it is a very big challenge for to the nowadays, the any kind of the industries, not only the jute textile, any kind of the textile, there are a lot of competition in the at present. The competitor, it is the international level, where we are, they are the producing the synthetic and other kind of the materials as a competition level. Yes, the most of the competitors in like Bangladesh, Brazil, Philippines, Egypt, and Thailand, these are the very high, they are the very skilled laborers, as well as the more technology they are the using, the machineries they are the using as the compared to the our country. And when we see these in national internal demands has been increased due to the government policies. The government has making the so many different types of the policies, and it is a supporting for to the all kind of the industries, not only the jute, cotton or any other kind of the industries. It is a supporting, and it is monitoring as a jute packaging, and as well as the making the other compared to the other production. It is making to the people to attract for to the jute industry. Yes, the main market of the G this jute textile, that is USA, Canada, Ghana, Saudi Arabia, UK and Australia. The when we see these global concern of the marketing environmental friendly, that is the biodegradation, that the materials which they are the used for the in a surrounding areas. So the government as well as the people are the social in a group of the people, they are encouraging for the use of these jute. And nowadays they are the using the so many materials made by the jute carpets or the bags, gunny bags, as well as the some designery clothes. They are the making from these jute textile. For the reference, you can refer the 10th grade geography textbook. Thank you.